guys, I'm Tom Phillips, and welcome to Five Things. Now, it was recently we looked at five superstars that you didn't know were in WWE. Now, with WCW Nitro now available on the WWE Network, we thought it would be fun to rehash this and check out five superstars you didn't know were in WCW. You think you know Edge? That wasn't his name in WCW. Identified as Damon Stryker.
If that is your real name.
The WWE Hall of Famer competed in a few matches in WCW 2 years before ever stepping foot in a WWE ring. There were sunny days in WCW when one of the original divas showed up at Spring Stampede.
Hey y'all, did you miss me?
Referred to as Tammy Sitch, the popular diva continued her mischievous ways, but this time with the WCW roster. Speaking of divas, look who also appeared on an episode of WCW Nitro. The eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant, had a small role in WCW. Celebrating 20 years on TBS Superstation, the world's biggest friendly giant was one of the many legends who showed up for the party. The entire Hart Foundation at one time or another appeared in WCW. That includes Bret Hart, the British Bulldog, Jim the Anvil Neidhart, Brian Pillman, and Owen Hart. Believe it or not, Owen Hart competed in WCW in 1991 in rarely seen matches. While we're discussing the Hart family, even Stu Hart made a WCW appearance. Before becoming Mr. Monday Night, Rob Van Dam was Mr. Saturday Night. In 1992, RVD appeared on programs such as WCW Saturday Night, Worldwide, and Power Hour. Rob Van Dam was the only ECW original to appear. WCW also saw Sabu, Stevie Richards, Raven, Mikey Whipwreck, and even the Sandman. Well, we gave you more than five superstars you might not have known appeared in WCW. And believe it or not, there are many others you might discover when you watch the WWE Network. I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Five Things. I'm Tom Phillips, and I'll see you next time.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star, The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube, just not too hard.